Just, yeah, well, you rang me to tell me about my Amazon Prime.
Yes, then do you want to cancel it or want to pay that money?
How much is it again? How much is it?
Sorry?
How much do I have to pay?
It's 79.99 pounds.
For the year?
Sorry?
Is that for the year, for a whole year?
For a month.
£79.99 a month. Oh. Yeah, that's fine. We'll go ahead with that.
Okay.
You want my bank details? So they're expecting me to be shocked and say, no, I don't want to pay that much. I want to cancel it. And then you go through the whole procedure of giving your bank details to cancel your Amazon Prime. So when you say, oh, yeah, I'm quite happy to pay that, they don't know how to respond. They don't know how to deal with it. So they just hang up. Idiots. They keep trying this all the time with me. And they just don't give up.